That's it. We're done.
Money.
Okay, everyone. Kylie, you're my assistant. Come here. Okay. Well, Kimberly and Kendall, just so you know, Kylie was asking a lot of questions about periods.
The time has come to talk to Kendall, and I could just tell Kendall is so uncomfortable, but this is nothing to be embarrassed about. This happens to every girl.
Now, when you first start your period, you use a pad, okay?
Kendall is squirming and just kind of sinking back into the couch. She's trying not to look in my eyes. She's trying just to look down at her hands.
Once you become a little more comfortable with your body, what do we have, assistant?
A tampon.
What does a tampon do?
It soaks all the blood.
Good job, Kylie.
And it doesn't hurt.
It doesn't
hurt. It looks like it hurts, but it doesn't.
This little sucker, not so painful. Okay, we're gonna show you a demonstration. It opens up like a flower. It catches all the blood, see that? So the blood does not leak out of you.
Kendall is, you know, a little bit uncomfortable with the subject, but I think that either way, she definitely learned something and knows that she can always come to us when she has any questions.
Kendall, are you okay? You breathing? Everything good?
Yes.
Okay, sex ed is not over. We're gonna watch some home DVDs.
Since my sisters and I are trying to teach Kendall and Kylie about their bodies and all this kind of stuff, we think it will be really fun if we watch Kendall's birth video.
Push.
Okay, Kendall, now these are your older sisters, okay? And someday you're gonna look at these pictures and you're gonna say, oh my God, look how young they were.
There's mommy and daddy. Okay, water broke.
I'm gonna hold it.
Oh, they actually kiss.
Let the air out.
Deep breath in again.
Let the air out and push it down again.
Mm-hmm.
Push it.
No, tell me when we're done.
Oh, freeze.
Oh, yeah.